Welcome back to The X Factor, where here in Spain, it's the moment of truth for the groups. Yesterday, the remaining six groups had their last chance to prove to Simon that they should be in his final three.
I'm feeling very, very clear on my decision still. If anything, I'm more confident about my decision. The issue I have this morning is that I've got to tell people I actually like that they're not going to get through.
The reality sets in, this could be our big chance. It could be our only chance.
Everything we've ever worked for, everything we've ever done, everything just comes down to this.
A few months ago, we were just at school. For us to get through would just be amazing.
There is no words to describe how much it would mean to us. It's such a life-changing experience.
It's out of our hands completely now.
If we get a no, no matter what we say, no matter how strong we say, oh, we'll carry on, we'll never get this again, ever. If you haven't got your dream, what have you got to do, really?
We all had our own individual dreams when we came into the competition, but we've all got the same dream now.
We've got so many different ideas of, like, things that we'd like to do, and it's, like, it's hard not to think about what could be.
I'd be thoroughly devastated if we didn't make it through today.
This is about your life now. Your life is on the line. That's what it feels like. This is a big deal for us. Mm. Do you know what I mean? Definitely. Because, you know, that sense of achievement, just getting to this point, people actually accepting you for once, is a big deal for us.
I am living the dream right now, and I just don't want it to end. I'm just so scared. I'm just thinking, you know, it's hit me, it's really hit me that, you know what I mean, this could be the end of it. We want it so much, seriously.
So, this is it. The Same Difference, Ghost, Futureproof, W4, A Sette Cantanti, and Hope. The waiting is over. Now Simon must reveal his final three.
Can I just let you walk away? Just let you leave.
How are you?
Nervous.
I have to say this, three very nice, respectful guys. The downside is you're not the most expressive performers in the world. But eventually, I did make a decision. Guys, you didn't make it. I'm really sorry.
I feel gutted.
You okay?
Yeah, just shaky, just want to know now.
No, I know. I think you are actually two of the nicest people I've ever met.
Thank you so much.
Very sincere. There is a downside, though, unfortunately. I think you are a love it or hate it act. So, I've made a decision, guys.
Okay.
You're in my top three.
I wish I could just make you turn around. Turn around and see me cry.
Just amazing, I can't believe
it. So many. I've always liked the fact that you definitely stand out in the crowd, because we've never had a group like you lot before. On the negative side, I wasn't really getting the vibe that you were enjoying yourself. But my decision is, you haven't made it.
We're all at different parts of the country now, so the group's pretty much over. It's just it. Yeah.
I think the experiment worked. I think you turned into good singers. I thought when you were good, you were terrific. I'll tell you where I had a problem, guys. In front of me stood five miserable people. And I think for a group like this, that's quite a big problem. Taking everything into account, guys, I've now made a decision. Guys, you've made it. Well done.
This is unbelievable.
So now, just two acts remain. W4 and Hope.
I think vocally, in terms of your arrangements, one of the best. Where it went down for me was, I believe a girl band has to be a gang, not just a group. And I think we lost that fun side. There is an incredible unity with this group. I get that. And that's a very, very important thing as well. And I did spend a long time making this decision. A long time. And I made a decision. Girls?
Yeah.
You haven't made it through to the top three.
Take a look at me now. Take a look at me now. Take a look at me now.
You're through.
It's been a long journey for the groups, and I now know whose journey must end and whose will continue as the X Factor Final 12. They must now go back home to tell their friends and family the news.
It's everything that we've wanted the whole way through. We've always said we'd want to be able to tell our family and to be able to go in there and just say, you know what, we've done it. It's just going to be amazing.
If they make it, I should be the proudest granddad there is.
For us all our lives, and they've worked just as hard as us to get us where we are, and I just feel so lucky. Thank you so much.
Cheers.
I'm devastated that we didn't get through today, and it's like pretty much the end of our group.
They haven't got through them, they're going to be devastated.
They bounce back.
Can't wait to get back and tell my people as well as everyone else's, because we all are kind of in links now, you know, that like my family's their family. Because they helped me get through, I helped them get through. Like, everyone is in this together now.
We did it!
Fantastic.
We just want to really keep positive about it. And, you know, just keep moving forward and just take the benefits of the situation rather than the negatives.
Really proud. I can't tell you how proud I am.
Nothing means more to us. This is our dream. This is our dream as a band. You're always in.
But as hopes celebrate, news comes to the producers that changes everything. It's come to the producers' attention that Cece has a criminal conviction with an outstanding sentence. This is against the rules of the X Factor, so she's called in to see one of the producers.
Now, Cece, in the rules of the X Factor, it states that we do not allow finalists to take part if they have outstanding criminal convictions against them. Therefore, Cece, it is with regret that we are going to have to ask you to leave the competition. I'm sorry.
So, Cece is out of the competition. And now the remaining five members of Hope are called in.
A difficult meeting I just had with Cece. I've had to say that in the interest of the competition, she's going to have to leave. We want you to continue in the competition as a five-piece. Now, do you want to continue?
Yeah. We'll make it work, you know, yeah. We want stuff.
I wasn't expecting that.
After hearing the news, the girls say goodbye to Cece. And face up to the fact they'll be going ahead without her.
Obviously, this is a big, massive shock for all of us. But I believe that regardless of all of the things that have happened, we will be able to succeed.
We're going to try and get up there and win it.
Still to come on The X Factor.
My decision is